my God.
Funding is to get grade A using the traditional method. So we now improve their method of processing. We train them on the best quality, the best method to get quality. And in addition to that, sir, you find that processing shea butter, shea nuts and shea butter, there is a lot of challenges. So this center virtually addresses all those challenges. In the past, you find that women processing in their houses. You don't have your processing kit. You don't have some drying stuff.
Yeah?
There is no clean water. So all here is provided, including a water bowl. What we have in mind is to deploy a system whereby in the remotest area where there is no light, women can continue to work. And that is what is happening. And this is given to Fari Shinge Women from Shea Water Cooperative. Maybe we start here, you see the end product.
It's meant for Shea Butter village. So the purpose of this place, our women are here in order to train how to make the shea butter. So all of the women which you are seeing here, all of them, they know how to produce shea butter, quality shea butter. Before, in the olden days, they are doing it as hard labor, but now, because of all these things, the materials and equipment which we have from the government, it is easier for them to produce the quality shea butter. So now here, if you see all our women here now, they can be able to produce a quality shea butter. And even in buyers, even to buy it here, before, they cannot buy it in a higher price. But because of the quality of shea butter now, they can come here and then buy the shea butter in a subsidy price. So you can see our women, they are busy and they are happy because of this place. So we are very happy because of having all this equipment here.
What the volume of shea butter is here?
The volume.
How much is shea butter?
Okay, before, in one model, before, in the olden days, they are selling it like 350 because it's not shea quality. But now, as now, because of the quality of the shea butter, people are coming here to buy it at the rate of 1,000 or 600 upward, even 700. Even now, people are looking for it. Small plates. 700 naira.
Yes. What is the quantity of shea butter?
The quantity. It depends on how we have the shea nut. Now, if we can have the shea nut enough, our women can be able to produce 1 ton, 2 ton, even 3 tons. In a week, they can produce 1 ton.
They hardly, in a season, they hardly produce more than 3 tons. But this particular year, this season, at a time there is a buyer that took 10 tons. Now, if there is availability of raw material, in a week they can produce up to 3 tons, so long as there is availability of raw material. But what is happening is that the raw materials is seasonal. So when the nut is out there, it in fact we pick less than 30% because it is so Herculean task, and then most of them are involved in one farming activity or the other.
Lydia Donjuma. If we can go in the olden days, before it boiled, it will take some time. But now, because of this place, anything 15 minutes, we have something have already boiled.
Now what we have here is an energy saving. Okay. Because there are about 3 stages of boiling. This is the second stage now. Now, this is the stage.
The mic.
We are doing it over here.
Yeah. We have two different, after this one, we are going to boil the second time.
People just pack and pour, but here women will sort the bad knot and remove it, and then they'll continue processing the good one. Yes, sir. This is the one they sell 1,000 now, sir. But in the past, yes, because we introduced a packaging system for them, and you can see now it is covered, it is clean, so people buy it at the rate of 1,000. And this one goes for between 4,000 to 6,000, it fluctuates. Now the season is, the knot is not there. It is a bit hard to get the knot. So what this one is selling now is 6,000 naira. Yeah, but this is for you, sir. Not that for no, yeah, but no, this is for you, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes, it's very lovely. Thank you very much, sir. So one good thing is that, one last point, in the past, a ton in this village, so that's why the improvement for the rate of general Lydia.
On housing projects, sir, it's good to let you know that we have other similar projects like this. One in Bida, 250 units. We have 500 units, Telva Housing City in Mina. We have another one, MI Ushishi, which has been completely occupied. So these three other ones are about being completed. And we have signed MOU with other developers, about seven of them, who is going to give us about 9,000 housing units. So the state government actually is on course in terms of providing housing units for our citizens. You are welcome, sir. We have another 500 housing units. We call it Telba Housing Estate. Sorry? Okay, we'll be there. Okay, we'll be there tomorrow, God willing.
Don't give the summary.
Okay.
Give the whole summary.
So the total summary, we are now looking at about 10,000 housing units. 1,500 is ongoing now. 500 completed, about 1,000 ongoing, which was supervised now, among which is this one we are in now. As the cost depends on the site. Like this one, I told you, this one initially was 1.05 billion, then terminated and they re-awarded 985 million naira now. Yes, million. Yes, sir.
That's your
question, Mr.
Will now occupy
basis, or
how will this
house? It will be sold on basis. We intend to sell it to the public, particularly the civil servants.
At what rate?
Yes, at the rate we agreed, like here, we are the two bedroom, we're going for about
4 million.
While the three bedroom, we're going for about 4.5. Yes. But if you look at the quality, you can know that it was that price. If you go to other estates that are not this standard, the costs are lower. Yes.
Okay. Any other questions, gentlemen?